He guesses who will be cleaning the guts off the drive.
Sam, if we're immune, we just need to get to the authorities and tell them.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
What? We'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
6 months? I need out, now. National trials for the Paralympic team are next week. I have to be there.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I'm strong and fast and young. I know I can make it out.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
I've sacrificed too much to just give up now.
Alright. It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie outbreak to save Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just... I was young. Nice. You hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks, Sam.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Some of this meat is bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time you give me something in return, huh?
Thanks. This'll help. I need to talk to Emma.
Better off staying here, but at least now you're prepared. Another immune? Damn! What are the fucking chances?
Like we're shipwrecked. Am I gonna end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
No one's getting eaten, but I need to contact the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
I'll take my chances. I have to make nationals.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
You can quit if you want, but...
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Fine, no cars.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Sounds like a challenge. Where is the nearest evacuation center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Whatever it takes. I get it. I'm gonna run down to the hotel.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
Hey, Michael. I'm heading to the Halpern Hotel to try to contact the army.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
I'll tell them.
They can land a helicopter right in the grounds. It's fine.
I could really use some teammates about now. Follow the signs to the Halpern Hotel evac. Easy. Oh, shit! I should check my map. Don't want to get lost. I can take a shortcut through here. Need some help?
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
No. Just the zombies.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Well, listen. If I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
I can help him out. I got time.
Look out!
Up. I need to find the old man. Fast. Unexpected zombies to party crash.
That you, kid? You find that girl?
I was too slow. She didn't make it.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Why, you got some nice moves, kid. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
I'm Amy. And yeah, I think I've seen you in some really old movies. So you coming down?
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
I'm more about fighting zombies than electrics. Where do I start?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
That back together. Done.
Kid, you did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet.
Wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances.
my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way, then I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Consider me your guardian angel, Mr. Sinclair.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
0 stars. Avoid at all costs. There's a bunch of survivors at Emma John's place, though.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight, and they shot us down. Me, Emma, and a couple others were the only survivors.
He's dead? Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
You know, I'm not sure you'll find your way to Emma's in one piece. Some of these zombies move fast.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get. Somebody. Up there likes me. Or maybe they can't stand me and they're doing everything in their power to keep me down here in hell. Oh,
That's what I'm talking about. Dead end. Gotta find another way.
secure.
Ugh!